All right, so today we got my bike, and it didn't used to look like this. I just made it look like this with my new special edition race exhaust. You know that. Gotta keep this boy on to make sure it's legal. We're not gonna talk about the mirrors, all right? Got the blinkers. Don't need those in Colorado anyway. Headlight. This bitch is legal, but the rich neighborhood drove it down here, this shitty ass road that keeps kicking rocks in my eyes. Drove by like 6 cops. Surprised they haven't talked to me about it. I mean, I guess it's legal. But let's see if we can get some rich people to complain about it. But this is what she sounds like. Sounds like shit. This thing is, it rides all right, you know. So we're down here at this. All right, so I brought this shit down here, through here. And hit the fucking thing down here. Had to run up and go grab my phone. And I could leave the 4 minutes of nothingness in the video. Maybe. I think I should. But yeah. Fuck, dude. Now I gotta get my way out of here. And not get seen. Alright, time to get the fuck out of here. All right, so that's it for whatever the hell this bike is. That was fun. Shout out Tegan. Yeah, that's it.